How do you like your coffee?
Coffee? I'm a real decaf fan. I just love the taste of it. Look, as long as it tastes great, I'll drink it all day, every day. Nescafe Decaf.
Are you Brad? I'm Alex.
No, it's not Brad.
Blind date.
Sorry, Alex.
Hey, you must be Brad.
Oh yeah,
I'm Alex.
So, what is your name?
Smirnoff Ice. Intelligent nightlife.
Two chocolate, two strawberry, two caramel. Six of Australia's favourites, plus six free cinnamon donuts. The classic Aussie pack for a limited time at Donut King. The greatest tasting donuts in the world.
How do you like your coffee?
I gotta get the kick. There's no kick. It's no go. I want to feel the flavour. I want to know it's intense. I want it to be strong. And I want to get it straight away. Nescafe Espresso.
There's one place you can get all the AFL finals.
When Michelle sang the theme from Titanic, Mark dropped a bombshell.
You just hit an iceberg.
In a television moment so explosive, it got all Australia talking.
That was so far under the mark.
Stop it, Mark, damn it.
Sunday, as our final eight give it their all for Idol Superstardom, there are only two spots left to fill. This is the episode where anything can happen.
Oh, you're giving me the evil eye.
Australian Idol, 7:30 Sunday on 10.
Laboratory, we know a lot about noses.
It may not look like much, but this tablet has double action power.
That means it does two things.
Not only does it relieve symptoms like a headache and sinus pain, it also unblocks your nose.
Trust double action Sudafed for effective relief. Because at Sudafed, we know noses.
Until Saturday at Kmart, we're cutting the cost of making Dad number one this Father's Day. With 20% off all men's underwear, socks and sleepwear. No further discounts apply. And Magnavox 68cm flat screen TV, only $568. So there's one place to go for Dad's favourite brands at the lowest prices guaranteed. Kmart, cutting the cost of giving this Father's Day.
We ride together. We die together. Bad boys for life.
What was subtle about your work today?
Oh. We didn't do all of that.
Well, I was at a family barbecue.
Bad Boys 2 at cinema September 18.
superior fragrance for men.
This weekend, the most anticipated event kicks off. Friday night, live at 7:30, the Bombers and the Dockers in the elimination final. Saturday at 3, can Adelaide hit back against West Coast in a knockout battle? Saturday, live at 6:30, a blockbuster, Collingwood battle Brisbane. Then, Sunday at 3, Port Adelaide continue their charge against Sydney. Four big games, one huge weekend of footy. Your home of the AFL Finals, Channel 10.
Part meat, part vegetable. Almost 12 inches of base. What kind of gigantic feast have I created?
Papa Giuseppe's la grandiosa. Much amore.
My dad is a little bit funny. He knows everything, but not everything, just some stuff. He likes sleeping in the mornings, and he likes to bite my toes.
Whatever kind of dad you have, with over 25 colours and styles to choose from, Ed Harry have the perfect shirt for him this Father's Day.
I think my dad likes the yellow one with the little white stripes, because his favourite colour's red.
The $25 Father's Day shirt from Ed Harry.
Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Okay, we have a situation here. Activate lights, internet, DVD, and disarm security in quadrant 4.
Check. Welcome home, kids.
Complete home automation. The Home Hub from Hills. That's clever.
So what happened to training tonight?
Well, it's our 6-month anniversary.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's Andy. What's up, mate?
I thought I'd cook us dinner.
And after dinner?
You could be Jane.
And you Tarzan.
Oh. That was 5 years ago.
Gee, things haven't changed in 25 years. It's chaos at 25 years and still hair-raising prices.
It's our birthday at
25 years and still celebrating great offers.
Like luxury Sealy pillar top ensembles, 25% off. Or Australian-made hardwood beds, only $5.99. Yes, Dreamland, 25 years and still going strong. Dreamland, your South Australian
Happy
bedding
birthday,
store.
Happy birthday, Dreamland!
It's a Farmers Union iced coffee, or it's nothing.
And later in sports tonight, this year's NRL Dally M Awards are in doubt. The Players Association and the league are on a collision course over payments and contracts. Players are threatening to boycott the night, while the league says it might not stage the prestigious event. Injured Sydney Swans coach Paul Roos back at work today following surgery on his Achilles tendon. The Swans are confident as they prepare for Sunday's final against Port Adelaide.
We're going to have a real go at him.
Also, Anthony Mundine's world title fight. Sports tonight.
Meet Rosie and Ben. Before they were living unhappily ever after, they were planning a desert adventure.
It's a friggin' holiday.
It's a friggin' hostage situation.
This is one trip you'll want to stay home for. Crash Burn, 8:30 Monday on 10.
Come on.
The home crowd could be tough. Each of them expect.
What are you doing? Kick it.
Pass it. Come on.
So be a legend this Father's Day and give them exactly what they want. KFC's Footy Variety Bucket. With our famous chicken, breast fillet crispy strips, popcorn chicken, chips and a Pepsi. It's got something for everyone. This Father's Day, be a legend with KFC's Footy Variety Bucket.
When it comes to great deals on tyres, Burr Repairs guarantee we won't be beaten. Call your local store direct on 132381. And for our range of tyres, wheels and batteries, look out for the new Burr Repairs catalogue out now. Offer ends October 31, 2003.
How you doing, man? Everything's
Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, on DVD and video. Two discs with hours of behind the scenes and special features, including an exclusive preview of The Return of the King. The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, now on DVD and video.
How do you like your coffee?
Definitely something I can rely on in the morning to give me a real kickstart into the day. Flavour, straight up. It's got to be full of flavour, otherwise there's no point for me. Nescafe Blend 43.
Want to experience the real Australia? Let Russell Coit be your guide.
Let's have a bottle of champagne to celebrate our first night together.
He's putting the owl back into Outback. All Aussie Adventures, 9 o'clock Tuesday.
The Financial Review Market Wrap. Delivered to you by Three.
Good evening, I'm Jim Parker. Normal transmission has resumed. Strong consumer spending has boosted hopes that the Australian economy is picking up again after grinding to a virtual halt earlier this year. Retail trade rose by 0.8% in July, much stronger than forecast, and the seventh consecutive monthly increase. Add to this news of a manufacturing upturn here and in America, and it seems clear the economy has passed its low point. The Reserve Bank didn't explain, but that's also why it opted to leave interest rates unchanged today for the 15th month in a row. In fact, the futures market now believes the RBA will start raising its cash rate in the coming months, perhaps by Christmas. The improving global outlook drove Wall Street to 14-month highs as investors there returned from summer holidays. The Australian share market's also at 14-month highs, but was running out of momentum today after a week of gains. Telstra broke a seven-day winning streak. It shifted bean counter David Moffat to a key operational role, apparently grooming him for chief executive. Seven Network unveiled plans for layoffs alongside a 10% fall in annual net profit. Elsewhere, AMP resumed its stellar run, but bank and resource leaders provided a more mixed picture. The Australian dollar sank to four-month lows as investors chased the recovery story offshore. And that's the Financial Review Market Wrap. See you tomorrow.
You have one email. Sarah, there's been a mix-up with the Harris order. Can you please take off all your clothes and put them on the Simmons order?
Change the way you do business. Listen to emails only on 3.
A lovely drop of rain.
Peacekeeping mission is...
The coroner's finding...
One of sport...
Middle of the city has sparked an environmental emergency on the...
This program proudly brought to you by Hyundai's unbelievable V6 range. Powerful cars, powerful value.
Ten's Late News with Greg Pearce.
A father and son found dead, and the suspects are children.
This man was buried alive. He dug himself out.
Thursday on an all-new Criminal Intent.
Who put the word out not to talk to us? Who's everyone afraid of?
These kids live by a code. They follow a leader, and the only way out is death.
Where is he? What happened to him?
We can protect your family.
You have to go now.
If Goran wants these kids to talk, he'll have to crack their code. All-new Criminal Intent. 8:30 Thursday on 10.
Drove the mean sports-styled Hyundai V6 Tiburon and said... They test drove the gutsy 7-seat Hyundai 4-wheel drive Terracan and said... There's a lot to be said for a test drive, and now's the time to grab the keys.
Adelaide, put your dancing shoes on.
Mark?
Sorry, Janie. And get ready to celebrate at the Christmas with St John Paint the Town Red Ball.
On Saturday, the 29th of November, the University of Adelaide lawns will turn red in a night filled with great music, a superb three-course meal, including drinks as well. Tickets are only $75 and are available now through St John.
So do something cheeky this year.
Mark?
Sorry, Jane, it's all new to me.
Celebrate your Christmas function with St John and paint the town red.
Angel, the new album from Amanda Perez, featuring the breakthrough hit, Angel. Her heart and soul pours through every note. Amanda Perez, debut album, in stores now.
Guys, we've got to sell 48 cars in 48 hours. We're just overstocked, new and used. We've got too many. I don't care what sort of a deals we do. I mean, give good traders, it doesn't matter. Free fuel, and we can do fantastic finance deals. We've got to sell 48 cars in 48 hours. Are you guys got any suggestions?
Paynham Home Furnishings and Leatherworld's new arrivals are in store now. Gatsby 3-seater plus 2 recliners, $2,890. Don't miss out. New arrivals now at Paynham Home Furnishings at Paynham and Leatherworld in the city. Open 7 days.
One place has Australia's biggest choice of careers.
No One Network offers more jobs.
I found one that pays me what I'm worth.
I found one in my paper.
I found the same one online.
No One gives more to choose from.
I found the one that's right for me.
For more jobs and more choice, turn to the advertiser or go to careerone.com.au. Career One, number one for choice.
One of Australia's greatest live acts is coming, the Choir Boys. You don't go to church to see them, you go to church to confess you've seen them. Tickets on sale now.
There's a basic law of nature which says the mightiest will lead. Monaro, game over.
You have one email. Sarah, there's been a mix-up with the Harris order. Can you please take off all your clothes and put them on the Simmons order?
Change the way you do business. Listen to emails only on 3.
Essendon is fighting for survival in a knockout battle. 7:30 Friday, live on 10. Elimination Final 1. The Bombers and Dockers clash in a Super Yakko blockbuster. Fremantle and Essendon, 7:30 Friday, live on 10.
Overstocked.
Tile Wizards are overstocked with truckloads of tiles. Tile Wizards are offering huge genuine discounts on first grade wall and floor tiles. There's no better time to buy tiles from Tile Wizards than right now. Tile Wizards, Richmond, Para Hills and Lonsdale.
It's Father's Day, and there's still time to tie down a bargain on something he'll really like at Super Cheap Auto! Like this 67-piece toolkit, just $89! A 3-piece plier set, only $5.99! This powerful pressure washer, $79! Save 40! 5 litres of Valvoline XLD Gold Oil, just $13.99! And this 24-piece combo spanner set, only $14.99! Dad will love you for it!
The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, on DVD and video. Two discs with hours of behind the scenes and special features, including an exclusive preview of The Return of the King. The Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, now on DVD and video.
Tell your dad thanks with one of these fantastic Father's Day specials on sale now at Harris Scarf. 40 to 50% off selected sports shoes, this Samsung camcorder $4.99, save $100, and Toby Lee polos 4 for $20.
Triple M presents Adelaide's only Supercross for 2003, the Supercross Masters. See all the factory riders with crazy airtime freestyle and an awesome laser show. Supercross Masters, back at the Entertainment Centre. This Saturday night, book at Bass or get great seats at the door.